In this video, I'm going to show you how to check Windows version. So friends, if you need to check your Windows PC's build version, so there is very super and easy method. Firstly, press Windows key plus R. Now type DXDIAG, then press OK. Here you will see operating system Windows 10, and here you will see build version. In my PC, Windows 10 build version is 19042. So that's quick and very super easy method to check Windows build version. Thanks for watching.